This is The Universal. My name is Tom Maxwell, and we are joined today by Scotland's own Battlefield Band. Welcome, gentlemen.
Hello there.
Cheers, Tom. How are you doing?
I'm well. Thank you so much for coming in.
Not at all. Thanks for having us.
I think the best thing to do is start with a song. What have you got?
We're starting off with a march that Mike, our piper, wrote called Ku'ula Kai. It's written for a Hawaiian fish god. So there you are. And why not? And another few tunes, finishing off with a tune again that Mike wrote called Counting Cowries.
The Battlefield Band.
Thank you.
Alistair, did I hear right that Mike, the piper, wrote the first song to a Hawaiian god?
Fish god, yes.
Yeah,
yes.
Mike, would you approach that microphone, please, sir?
Hello.
Why? Why did you write a Scottish march to a Hawaiian fish god?
Our last record's called Zama Zama, which means try your luck in Zulu. So that should answer all your questions.
Not at all, sir.
No, it's the record is vaguely thematic in so far as all of the tunes, or the songs especially, are about searching for wealth. And initially we were going to try to write songs about gold, or find songs about gold, because, you know, there's great stories about gold rushes and all that. But the songs weren't that great, really. So it kind of widened things up to the general pursuit of wealth, which, if you think about it, coal is gold, and, you know, and whale fat, and fishing, and all these kind of things. So the whole idea of fishing being fishing for either fish or gold or coal or any of these kind of things is needs a certain amount of luck. So I perhaps tenuously found out about this fella called Ka'ula Kai, who is it's a Hawaiian story about a guy who basically controls the fish for the locals, and it's a complicated story, which would be...
But, you know, basically, though, if the god is appeased, then the fishermen will get a good haul.
Yeah, well, there was a bit of treachery between the villages, and it meant that lots of the villagers went and tried to kill this guy and his family. So it was the best god I could find for fish. So I will introduce that to the curriculum here.
The Universal is a show about music and conversation. Come see us at theuniversalonline.com.